license. Jadi itu tesnya komputer based. Guys, kita lagi di Wollongong. Jauh-jauh banget ya daftar tesnya ya. Soalnya kalau nunggu bisa 1 bulan lagi baru dapat. Dan aku maunya cepet-cepet. Soalnya udah expired licenseku yang L itu yang udah 5 tahun. Semoga kali ini bisa bener-bener dapat license yang barokah. Bisa dapat license mobil, bisa nyetir dengan aman, selamat, lancar, barokah. Ini New South Wales service-nya yang ada di Wollongong. Aku mau tes di situ. Tes L. Kertasku di situ. Nih, Sek, cukup dulu. Siap aplikasinya, bismillah. Sekarang mau di sini. 1 jam kemudian baru selesai tesnya. Alhamdulillah lulus for the health final test right now. Kita lagi di Crown Street Mall di Wollongong. Kita di sini.
Ya, berarti di sini.
Sepanjang jalan ini tuh mallnya ya. Kayak tempat perbelanjaan. Unca deh. Last time we didn't find the gong case right there. Martin Place kalau di sini. I think this the way life changes when in love, yeah. I surround my soul with the positivity. That's why I don't worry about the things that I don't see, yeah. These days I don't worry about much. I think we should have some more fun, more fights, yeah. Ini kata Taskia namanya dry bread. Bagelan. Coki-coki. Yeay, aku udah ganti kerudung. Ribet banget pakai yang tadi. Licin. Kenapa?
Sak berak.
Kok sak berak? Siapa?
Gua.
Subhanallah. He did not just say that, right? Papa Windang Tourist Bar. Cantik banget airnya. Warnanya so blue and green. Ini lake yang, ini lake. Masya Allah, look at that. Lake nya bersih banget. I'm getting mighty tired of your trifling ways. For all time's sake. Alhamdulillah kita udah sampai di Windang. Taskia udah dapet seashell. Lagi di tourist parknya ya. Di tourist park beach Windang. Assalamualaikum. Check the bathroom.
blanket, things in the closet. It's really neat. And I'm gonna be talking about this place. Is it good or not really worth it? I think it's worth it because you get 3 beds for the kids if they don't want to be like fighting in one bed. And Mia comes to me, I would pick my friends. And please subscribe and like and enjoy your video.
Ayo semuanya. Kita mau jalan ke pantai, deket banget. Kayaknya 2-minute walk. Hah? Udah dikunci?
Udah.
Iya, jadi kita aksesnya alhamdulillah deket banget. Mau ke danau deket, mau ke itu deket. Yeay, berhasil. Hore. Daddy save the day. Flightnya udah nggak ada yang berarti udah nggak swimming hours ya, nggak ada benderanya, jadi kita mau ke lake-nya aja, main di situ ya. Nggak apa-apa. There's many rocks in that side. We're going to the beachy side. Too cold ya. Yeah? Main sand ini aja, nggak usah renang. Okay, we're here now. Orang-orang di sini. Dinner time. Ayo makan semuanya. Taskia makan, makan. Hah? Mau ke pantainya, mau lihat sunrise. Ini udah jam 6.20, jam 2.30 sunrise. Ini udah kelihatan kan langit ya.
Why is everybody popping my food?
Yeah, kita quick breakfast, peanut butter sandwich. Udah. You ready, Ali? Now, because we're going to the beach. Okay, just hold on to your sandals. Yeah, let me hold that sandwich. Right. Wow. this and you like touching the sky. Check out, rumah masih berantakan banget. Okay, kita harus bersih-bersih. Semangat, semangat. Klappat hakten alla barn, full fest hela dagen. Eten mjöl från livets grotte kvarn. Makan dulu. Alhamdulillah di sini banyak banget apa makanan halalnya daerah sini di Warawong. Ini lagi di Warawong Plaza. Kita lagi di Fatman Burger. I love this one. Okay.
Tastes good.
Yes. Rotinya ya. Rotinya enak. Seberangnya sini lebih cetek airnya, cocok buat anak-anak.
Oh look, there's another one here. Mia, Mia.
There's a creature.
There's no creature in it.
It's someone.
Too. It's empty.
Empty. Someone.
Hunting seashells. Let me see your collection, Mia.
Thank you.
jalan di air kan.
Ini luas ini. Sangat aman sekali ini air. Kalau main air.
Mana?
Tadi jalan.
Ya, gede tah?
Enggak, segini.
Saskia, kam.
Niatnya mau ngapain ini?
Ayo, I know what you gonna do, young man. Eh, sendal papa pakai lagi. Orangnya ramah-ramah, suasananya tenang. Masya Allah, gimana nggak jatuh cinta ya? Terima kasih teman-teman for watching. Sampai jumpa.